Hanoar Hatzioni Israel Tour is a unique opportunity to have the time of your life for 30 days when you've finished all the pressures of exams at 16, get away, meet new people and do things you never would have done before. Go away, give me a chance to miss you. Say goodbye, it'll make me wanna kiss you. I love you so much more when you're not here. Watching all the bad shows, drinking all of my beer. Going to Tel Aviv is something that's very unique for the tour participants. There you see a real multicultural society and a real modern, growing, thriving society.
You'll make with Hanoar Hatzioni, you'll keep for life. You'll meet people from different communities and you have the opportunity to be involved afterwards in one of the growing youth movements in the Jewish community.
Talk, he walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through some sort of window to.
And we're going to be walking into a grave for 1.5 million Jewish children that don't have a grave to go to.
Burden they did, or see the sights they saw. They should not have died. Let us remember their fate, so that such a tragedy will never occur again.
For a 16-year-old to go on Israel tour for 1 month with a youth movement is an unbelievable, unique opportunity which should not be missed. Rhapsody is a challenge. It will challenge your stamina, it will challenge your teamwork, it will challenge your artistic skills, it will challenge your strength. It's an opportunity to do some raft building. Over 2 days, you'll be sleeping under the stars. You'll spend a day building a raft, making it for sail, and then with 20 other members of your group, you will sail across the Canaries to the other side as part of a race. A once-in-a-lifetime opportunity that you will not be able to experience with any other youth movement.
You don't have to be religious to find a connection to Jerusalem. It's also a cultural centre as well as a religious centre for the religion. There's so many ways that different people can connect to the city.
Jerusalem is at the point where the desert meets the Fertile Crescent, and you know, you can actually stand over the hills of Jerusalem and see green on your left and then desert on your right.
Israel tour, step away from their usual home, family, school environment that they can flourish into their own individual personality.
Ekdal Desert. Take a look and you can see how amazing the desert is. It's kind of white and really, really full with sand.
Because you are in such an intense environment for that 1 month, and because you are with other people 24 hours a day, 7 days a week for 4 weeks, the friendships that you form in that 1 month period are everlasting.
Going on tour changed my life, and we're pretty confident that whoever comes with it will change their lives too.